How'd it go? They chucked me out. I got the funeral alone. Oh dear. I guess we'll have to bust that joint right open. What? I've got a plan. Come on, let's go. Right, here's the plan. Raymond will overheat his engine on purpose, causing toxic fumes to knock out the two security diesels outside. Then, me and Brian will run full pelt in there and break through the walls. That'll get us into the back room. Once in there, I'll grab the safe van. Then we'll all leave, the authorities will be clueless, and everyone else will be none the wiser. Now let's get going. Oh dear. It seems I've broken down. Could you fine gentlemen please push me back outside? Of course. That's our signal. Come on, Brian. This is awfully dangerous, Dave. Relax. Nothing can possibly go wrong. Raymond's keeping lookout for us. Ah, here's the van. Oh, bollocks. Drop the van and come forwards with your buffers empty. You are under arrest. This was a complete disaster. 2 years? Oh well, if we behave well. And where were you, Raymond? I really did overheat, Dave. I couldn't move. The police came from nowhere and stopped me from warning you. This is perfect. I hope Mr. Dark can convince them to let us go. Doubt it. I asked and... Oh look, fresh meat. You guys wait till shower time. I've never had a Black 5 before. Someone get me out of here now! Now!